Top of the morning, y'all. Top of the morning, man. This is a good one today, man. Charleston White says we ain't been done wrong by the white folks, man. But instead, we been done wrong by our parents. So, man, I had to definitely give y'all this one, man. Y'all let me know what y'all think, man. But check this video out right here, y'all. 100.
So when you say we haven't been done wrong by white people, instead, we've been done wrong by our parents. Can you elaborate on that part, please?
Where did you learn to read? Were you a kid when you got to the white boy public school system and the teacher said, who know how to read in kindergarten? Did you raise your hand and said, I know how to read? Or did the white school system teach you how to read? Who taught you how to do math and division and subtraction? Was it the white school system that the white man creates for the public school system? Or was it your black Negro parents? Where were you educated at? Because your ancestors couldn't, the white boy would not educate him. How is it that you've been educated by this white man's school system? A, B, C, who taught you that? Who taught you what you know past what you know? Was it your white school system? Or was it your white boy's prison system? The books that he allow to circulate in his prison system. Because when he get mad, he takes certain books out of circulation.
Yes, he do.
So the knowledge that the white man allowed you to share and read in his prison system, where else did you get your knowledge since the white man is so bad? When it's time to go to the doctor, where are you going? Your grandpappy's pappy's didn't have the white boy medical system. So how's the white man so goddamn bad? How is he bad, man?
I feel like we was obviously taught through the white man learning system, however you word it. But I feel like they didn't teach us what we were supposed to learn.
They're not supposed to. They're supposed to keep you dumb like your mama and them dumb, because your parents are supposed to teach you. Indoctrination starts in the classroom, and everybody know that. Everybody know when your black parents dress you up with them pretty clothes, them Michael Jordan tennis shoes at the first of the school year and send you off to school, you are going to be miseducated. The miseducation of the Negro. By Carter. That's what
exactly.
I'm saying. So we've already been told that this school system miseducated us. Why aren't your parents preparing you for school? Because when my child, before they got even to the world, I was reading to the belly. When that baby was in the room, boy, I was reading to Mijo in the belly. So I noticed when he came out, nigga, he was way advanced than other kids. Nigga, I was reading to him when he was in the belly. He was hearing music in the belly. I was already cultivating the kid in the belly, the womb of the woman. So I wasn't going to rely on the school system. So when he got to school, he wasn't interested in school at all. And I told him, listen, son, school is just a white man game and it's ran good. Learn how to socialize. I don't care about an F. I don't care about a D. Don't, cause your citizenship, your behavior means everything to me at school, nigga. Everything. I talk my son into dropping out, nigga, in the seventh grade. Life taught him he needed to get back in school.
Man, get the hatred out your heart, y'all. I'm gonna say that again. Get the hatred out your heart. You know what I'm saying? Charleston White saying some real stuff. Waking the culture up, man. This is real as it get. And it's the parents' fault. And right now, are we going to go to the next generation allowing our kids to be raised and taught by the white man? Or are we going to step up? Because of right now, when we say parents, we're mostly talking to the women. Yeah. Y'all remember when they did the census knocking at your door? Coming by, making everybody fill out the paperwork. Well, 42.7 million of y'all single females, single house females. This is crazy. 88% of y'all are raising the men that y'all claim in the back door and hate in the future. 88% of y'all. A lot of this stuff that they need to know. You see this man, DJ U, he don't even know this. He supposed to have a father that's telling him this stuff. He supposed to been on this stuff. A lot of us are not knowing it. We're going out here learning it from the white man, learning it from the old schools, learning it from somebody already bumped their head, or learning it the hard way when we in jail or dead, gone. I mean, like, or from somebody else's mistake if we lucky. Y'all got to think about that. ladies, especially the ladies, because, you know, the ladies, if you start telling and say, oh, y'all start poking at y'all start getting y'all feelings. And that's why I say, get the hatred out your heart. Because this is all about us coming back together. This is to bring the families, make the stronger. We got to stop hating one another, man. Mad and jealous, gossiping. Y'all already hate. That's how we know it so much. Y'all already do it to each other. Then y'all put it out here to like everybody else. Like, come on. Back in the day, black people was trying to come together. The fathers, the men, we was trying to do it. The white man tore it down. Locked us up. Threw us in jail. People was getting life sentences for loitering back in the early 1910s, 1905, 1892. You know what I'm saying? People was dying around that time. Y'all forget 1921, Tulsa changed the Tulsa massacre when they came and bombed out there in Tulsa like that. Y'all gotta remember the Black Wall Street. When black people was coming together, all these lakes that they drowning. I keep saying this stuff all the time. I don't know if we're going to wake up. But I'm glad Charleston White doing what he doing, man. Waking these fellas up. Waking the men up. Because why? Because the ladies ain't going to do it. Allow the men to do it. This is what y'all should be teaching in y'all household. You wonder why your kids is out here running around doing this, is trying to figure it out, because y'all ain't teaching them. Y'all not paying attention. Y'all not supporting y'all own kids. Y'all have them and y'all forget them and then leave them. Just like he said. But y'all let me know what y'all think, man. I ain't gonna go on too much about it, man. I just hope at the end of the day, we can all learn to come together, man. We can all love each other. We can all grow together. We can all can build together. Stuff like this. These are the people we need to be supporting to bring up. These are the people that are going to put the money back in the community and help everybody else. Y'all giving y'all money to these people ain't even helping us, man. We out here struggling and these people ain't even helping us, man. Like, y'all got to understand that we got to go to them to keep getting money. Then y'all tell them, oh, you a sellout because you're going to the people that's giving them the money. Because we ain't keep staying together. We are integrated. Yeah. Black people that did have their stuff or that hung on through the oppression that wasn't that they, because, you know, they was burning people's farms down. They was killing people, hanging them, all type of stuff back then. And then they was making it where they had the tax laws and where they couldn't pay all the money. Y'all remember that? Couldn't pay, nigga, buying them out. Oh yeah, you can't pay it. They got to take it for the taxes. Stuff like that. So imagine people that didn't surpassed all that oppression. And then their kids go back and sell their stuff to move to the city when their parents die. Like, oh my gosh. It's like the fight was for no reason. And like, it's like, they apply this stuff in the school and in the system to get us to act like this. And it's taught in that. Nobody's passing the game down. Nobody is passing the game down. So, man, I appreciate it, man. If we can get me up there, you know what I'm saying, on the subscribers, man. Make sure y'all definitely subscribe to my videos if y'all ain't did it already. Appreciate it if y'all like, comment, and share this mug. Sharing is caring. It go a long way. Definitely do me that favor. Also, man, follow me on the gram. You know what I'm saying? Y'all can DM me with more videos like this. Or if y'all need custom t-shirts as well, hit me up as well, man. You know what I'm saying? I got y'all 100. But like I said, man, it's your boy 2700, y'all. And I'm gone.
I did this shit with the 100 bands. Went on a run and I took a chance. I always kept it 100 bands. What is you saying? Shit, come again.